2:12. And there were shepherds living out in the fields nearby, keeping watch over their flocks at night. An angel of the Lord appeared to them, and the glory of the Lord shone around them, and they were terrified. But the angel said to them, "Do not be afraid. I will bring you good news that will cause great joy for all the people. Today in the town of David, a Savior has been born to you. He is the Messiah, the Lord. This will be a sign to you. You will find a baby wrapped in cloths and lying in a manger."
Well, good morning, church. If you could please stand with us. We just want to wish you all a Merry Christmas. We're so happy that you're here with us celebrating the birth of our Savior. Can we celebrate that this morning? Amen. Hallelujah. Come on, let's worship together.
Thank you.